Seahawks, Panthers. We're in Charlotte, North Carolina. Bank of America Stadium, the site for today's game. Jim Nance along with Bill Sims getting set for kickoff and a big primetime game headed your way. The lights are on. The excitement's building, Bill.
Yeah, the excitement is building, Jim. There's no doubt. The players, they sit around all day long in their hotel rooms waiting for this game to happen. So it just builds up the emotion. The energy just can't wait to get out there. So it should be fun. It's going to be fast, and it's going to be exciting.
It's time to get started. So to the field we go. And this is Curse running it out. Smith in on the tackle. Leading the charges for the Seahawks is quarterback Russell Wilson, coming off just a fantastic all-around year as he led Seattle to the number one seed, the NFC title, and eventually the blowout win over the Broncos in Super Bowl 48.
Russell Wilson is absolutely maybe the most mobile quarterback in the NFL. Hard to get a big hit on him, and if there's pressure in the pocket, he will get outside and make a play.
Good job on the ground there by Lynch.
So many times you watch football games and coaches just give up too early on the run game. Well, they'll keep it going today after that run. Decent pickup by the running back.
Russell Wilson has it under center. First down at the 30. Wilson with the give. Lynch is met at the 30. Percy Harvin is a multi-dimensional threat.
Oh, there's no doubt about it. When he was coming out of Florida, I thought he could be an NFL running back. Now, I know he's a receiver, but he can run the football and he can catch it.
Wide receivers stacked up on this play. From the gun. Throws to the right. And Rice is brought down. As we set now, the defense. Remember, he was the defensive player of the year in 2013, and he is Luke Kuechly.
Every defense would love to have a middle linebacker like Luke Kuechly, just where they can read the plays, get to the guys, make the tackles. Just a hard worker and a great leader.
The Seahawks take it from the 38. They'll go ground. And he's tackled, but not until he picked up the first down.
Jim picking up a couple first downs early in the game. It's like when you play golf and you par the first couple holes. I know it doesn't happen a lot, but when you do, it makes you feel good.
And Rice is in the slot. First and 10. Eyeing that left side. And Rice has got the catch and the first. They've marched right onto the field with this opening drive, and they're moving the chains with regularity.
They sure are, and I think it's time for the defense to quit sitting in there in that bland defense they're running. Take a chance and try to stop this drive.
Offense lines up here. First down at the 44. Lynch is taking the handoff and gains about one. I know they want to come out and establish the run, but boy, this defense right now is not bending.
They're doing a good job so far, the defense, but on the offensive side, stay patient, keep pounding that football, and hopefully you can wear this defense down as the game goes along.
Quarters formation here for the defense. Wilson's got it in the gun. The defense gets the sack.
Records the sack on the play. Loss of three.
When it's third and long on the offensive side, you have very few choices on how to pick up a first down. Call one of them and see if you get lucky and see if it works.
Wilson standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. Looking long. That ball has been picked off. Heading to the huddle, the quarterback who took his team to the NFC South title in 2013, Cam Newton.
The Carolina Panthers go to the playoffs last year. They win the NFC South, and Cam Newton had one terrific year. He did it almost by himself on the offensive side, running and throwing.
First down at the 15. That's Newton over to Olsen for the catch. This offensive lineup often will feature the tight end in a prominent role, and that means Greg Olsen.
Greg Olsen can really run at 6'6". When you can run like he can, you have a good pair of hands, you are going to be a favorite target of the quarterback.
Today's starting lineups have been brought to you by Papa John's Pizza, the official pizza sponsor of the NFL. Newton's going to take the snap from the shotgun. Williams for a gain of about five. One of the keys to this Seattle defense is Earl Thomas.
Earl Thomas, probably the fastest safety in the National Football League. They let him stand back there and truly play center field. He reads the quarterback and then tries to go and make those plays.
Avant's lined up in the slot. The Panthers take it from the 23. Throwing now to his left. Catches the ball on the sideline, but does not get both feet down.
Well, the offensive coordinator is going to second guess himself this time. Third and short, the pass is incomplete. Now it's fourth down, and he's over there saying, I knew it. We should have run it.
Harvin's going to look for space now. Wilson's got two tight ends on the field for this snap. First down and 10. Wilson's got the football after the play fake. Did not get both feet down. Rice is going to get set in the slot for this snap. Wilson's going to take it from the gun. Baldwin's there to catch a ball that had a lot of heat on it.
Perfect defense call that time. They had double coverage on the wide receiver. They allowed the catch. The coach on the sidelines going, well, what else do you want me to do? We had the guy double covered, and you still couldn't make the play.
That long gain sets them up here on this play.
Wilson from the shotgun. The reception, easy, wide open. Seattle is in for the score, touchdown.
How about this gift? A wide open receiver down the field, the quarterback. Good job of finding him. He throws it down there and he gets the easy touchdown.
The Seahawks now lined up for the extra point. Makes the PAT. Steven Hauschka ready for the kickoff. Throws the stiff arm. First down at the 18. Newton's gonna keep it. He had no time to get set.
Number 81, the intended target on the play.
Williams is lined up now as the running back behind the quarterback. Second down and 10. Has his man. They'll mark him at the 28.
Nice catch by the receiver, but it still doesn't get a first down.
The Panthers at the line of scrimmage. Split backfield. The Panthers take it from the 28. Middle. Space to work. Panthers in for the score.
There's no doubt about it. When you score like that to tie up the game, it shifts momentum. And it's all up now to the offense of the other team to get back out there and get the momentum back on their side.
The Panthers lined up now for the point after. Driving extra point is good. The Seahawks are in shape now to return the kick. That's a touchback, and the ball will be spotted at the 20. And Rice is lined up now as a slot receiver. First down at the 20. Harvin's able to move the chains here as he's tackled down.
Good job by the receiver that time. Getting that extra couple yards, gets a first down. They are marching. Let's see how the defense reacts.
First and 10. Lynch taken down at the 39.
Nice run that time. When you run the football like this over a period of time, it's going to wear that defense out. There's no doubt about it. Nice job by the offensive line.
And Rice is a receiver in the slot. Takes it from the gun. Harvin's got it, and a first.
I think the best thing to say about that play, it's just it gained a few yards, so that's what you do. All plays don't score. Sometimes you just want to pick up a couple yards.
Russell Wilson has it under center. Back to the air here on first down. The ball is out. They recover their own fumble. Well, the offense lucks out this time as they hold on to the football.
Yeah, I think the word luck is appropriate here, no doubt about it. Bad fumble that time by the offensive player, but at least they were alert enough to get there and get on it. Keep possession of the football.
Marshawn Lynch is in the backfield. He'll throw it over the middle. Met by Davis that time.
Well, the Deacon Duck quarterbacks, they love to see cover three because they know they're going to drop back and just throw the short passes underneath. Good job by the quarterback taking advantage of this defense.
And Rice is in the slot. Third down and 8. Looking to the right side and throwing. The Seahawks now move the chains.
Don't see enough of this in the NFL anymore. The out route. Everybody's afraid to throw it. They want all those little safe dink and dunks inside. But that is a nice throw and catch by the quarterback and wide receiver.
The Seahawks will go with the pistol on this play. The Seahawks take it from the 38. Almost intercepted.
Number 3. Catches pass, ball incomplete.
Well, the defense has to be depressed after that play, because when you get a chance to get off the field, get a turnover, and get the offense off the field, man, you got to take advantage of situations like that.
Lynch is in the backfield. The Seahawks take it from the 38. He's got the catch. Keekley's all over the ball carrier.
Well, it was just a dumb call. When you throw it behind the line of scrimmage like that, you deserve to lose some yards. That's what happened on that play.
Turbin takes his spot in the backfield. Wilson from the shotgun. The defense gets a sack.
We got to give that defensive front a lot of credit, man. They are pushing. They're getting after it. They know it's probably going to be a pass on third down, and they get back to the quarterback and take him down.
John Ryan will be called on to send this one down the field. First down at the 17. D'Angelo Williams. He's brought down at the 25-yard line. Down, two to go.
Stewart's handed the football, and they knock him down just a yard away from the first.
It's a two tight end formation. The Panthers snap it at the 26. Running to the right. He's going to be brought down, and that's going to be a three and out for this offense.
1 yard gain on the play.
They're set to punt it away now.
He brought down after a gain of six. Russell Wilson will take it from the gun. And that gains one.
Number three gets the call. Gain of one.
Harvin's lined up in the slot. Second and eight. The give. And he is tackled down at the 38-yard line.
Lynch is trying to be patient, but there is nowhere to run that time, and he only gets a short gain.
Wilson's back in shotgun formation. Finds his mark, and that's a gain of maybe five.
Good job by the defense. Staying in the right spots. They give up the short pass. They make the tackle, and now we have fourth down coming up.
The Seahawks call on the punting team. Johnson's there to make the stop. Nickel formation for the defense here. The Panthers will take the snap from the 35. Makes the reception.
I know you won't believe this, but sometimes completing a short pass like that does give a quarterback confidence, so it does serve a purpose.
Double tight end formation. Second down and seven. And he's forced to the ground.
Is there for the sack on the play. Loss of one.
Of course, when you get blindsided, especially nowadays in this league where they do everything they can to make sure that quarterback doesn't get hit, that's devastating to take that kind of hit.
On this passing down, the defense comes out in the nickel. The Panthers from the 37 secures it with two hands. That's a gain of eight.
That's a nice route on the outside. Nice throw by the quarterback. Puts him in good position to keep moving and get a first down.
Olsen's playing out of position in the backfield here. The Panthers will take the snap from the 45. And Williams is met after a gain of 3.
Williams is never able to build up that power that he has as a running back when there's nowhere to go. Hey, there's nowhere to go. That's a short game.
Avant's going to get set in the slot for this snap. We're through one quarter, and we'll take a short break as you're watching the NFL on EA Sports. Not a whole lot of scoring here as we welcome you back to the action. Stewart is in the backfield. And the second quarter is underway with this snap. And they advance the ball onto the other side of the field.
Good job by the quarterback that time. Makes the decision. Throws it short. It does not get the first down. But I promise you, third and short is a lot easier than having third and long.
The Panthers will take the snap from the 45. Tolbert's got it. First down.
I think the best thing Cam Newton does, play action passes, because on play action, you get that little bit of extra time, and he uses it well. Very accurate throw of the football.
Williams lined up behind his quarterback as the single back. Newton's dropping back to throw once again. He's got the catch. And they bring him down at the 33-yard line. The offense picks up another first down and extends this drive.
They are, Jim. They're marching down the field, and I give all the credit to the offensive line. They are dominating the defense right now.
The Panthers take it from the 33. Newton to Olsen. And Irvin's there that time for the tackle.
You can do all you want on the defensive side. You give a lot of looks, but it's just too easy for the quarterbacks and receivers to throw a catch.
It's Williams in the backfield. Cam Newton takes it from the shotgun. That's a gain of 7.
Number 1, the ball carrier on the play. 7 yards gain on the play.
Offense lines up here. It's 2nd down and 3. Newton, handoff. And there's only 2 yards to be found right there.
The Seahawks defense, they got backed up in their own red zone. But you know what? They came through that time. There's a run play. They were waiting for it. And they stopped the offense for a very short gain.
Marching down the field and taking their time. 3rd and 1. Williams going to secure the handoff. Can't find space, and this will be a loss of 1 on the play.
The Panthers running back that time, he makes a bad decision. You can't be looking to make every play a big play when you're running the football. Look for a few yards, take advantage of that. He tries for the big play. What happens? He gets tackled for a loss.
Should be what we call a gimme. And he puts it through for 3.
You always want to be rewarded for a nice drive in a football game, even when it's a field goal, because you've made a lot of good plays, you've executed them, you got yourself in position to get some points, and that field goal just reinforces everything.
The Seahawks are set to return the kickoff. Throws out the arm, and they stop him from running it out to the 20. Mark him down at the 19. Wilson comes out of the pistol. Now 1st and 10. Here's the handoff to Marshawn Lynch. And picks up maybe 3 or 4.
Always good to have these types of runs. Yeah, it's not a first down, but it sends a message. It shows everybody that you can run it when you want to. And also, it opens up so many other things for your offense.
Harvin's lined up now as a slot receiver. The Seahawks take it from the 23 and pick up about 4.
When you're an offensive lineman and you can line up and just run the football straight ahead and pick up those kind of yards, you are going to get into the head of the defense. You're basically saying, we're tougher than you are, and we're just going to come right at you.
Miller's usually a tight end, but he's in the backfield this time. The Seahawks from the 27. And at the 37, he'll be brought down.
3rd and short. I don't know what you do anymore. I've given up. Do you throw it? Do you run it? Do you have that kind of faith in your offensive line? Well, the offense does. They run the football. Great job by the offensive lineman, giving that running back a chance to get that first down.
Thank you.
Baldwin's a receiver in the slot. First down at the 37. And Rice has got the catch and the first.
Catch is made for a first down.
What a nice catch by the receiver. Getting past the yard markers, makes the catch, and gets a first down.
After the long gain, let's see what they do here. Lynch is going to take the handoff now. Has enough for the first as he's taken down at the 28.
Marshawn Lynch is a big running back, but he's also behind one of the biggest offensive lines in the NFL, and they make it work that time for a big gain.
Lynch is in the backfield, single back set. The Seahawks take it from the 28. This will be ruled incomplete, didn't get the beat down. Second and 10. He's looking to the right here on this throw. Gains 18.
When you play man-to-man against this receiver, you're going to have a tough time. Quarterback's a good thrower. Really hard for a defensive back to stay with him.
Wide receivers are bunched up. First and goal. They'll go ground. And Keekly in on the tackle. Second and goal from the 10. Tosses the football. And this will end up as a 2-yard loss.
Well, it doesn't get much worse than this, does it? You're losing the football game. Now you're looking at third and long. And look, there are no miracles in the NFL, I'll tell you that. So be smart. If the play is not there, don't force it. Dump it off and wait for the next time you get it.
This long drive continues. Midway second quarter, throws the pass. And they are all over Harvin.
Oh, wow, another couple inches, and that would have been 6 points for the offense, but he just falls short.
the Seahawks will line up here for the game-tying field goal. And the kick is good for three.
It's good.
That's just some bad play calling there at the end, Jim. It was a beautiful drive down the field by the offense, but they should have paid it off with 7 points. Bad calls, the offense can't overcome it, but the kicker comes through and at least gets them 3 points.
The Panthers are prepared to return the kickoff. And a touchback here will bring the ball out to the 20. First and 10. To the ground. Now slashing to the right side, looking for room. Williams is brought down, but has the first. D'Angelo Williams breaking the long one.
Yeah, give him a chance down there in Carolina. He'll get it done. You can't let the quarterback do all the running plays. And Williams, he has proven over a long career that he is an outstanding runner.
Newton's got it in the gun. Makes the catch in open space. The flag is out as the play continues.
Personal foul. Face mask. Defense.
That's a face mask call, and of course, for now on, it's 15 yards no matter how you slice it. They don't even have to interpret it anymore. The severity of it, it's a big penalty.
Yeah, it is a big penalty. You know why we see a lot of face mask penalties in the NFL now? It's because players tackle too high. Get your arms around the waist. Go down low to make those tackles, and you wouldn't get those face mask penalties.
Here's the first snap after the big play. Williams to the right side. Williams is tackled down.
The Panthers call the run play that time down in the red zone. It does not work, but when you're running the football, especially in the red zone, have some patience, stay with it, and if you do, most of the time you will get rewarded.
Second and goal from the 7. They'll run it with him again. Thomas all over that offense and brings him down.
When you get third goal, a lot of times it just comes down to who's willing to fight the hardest. We'll find out here in a second.
Third and goal from the 9. And he's taken down.
Records the sack on the play. 11-yard loss on the play.
How about the defense on that play? They were not fooled. They see the pass coming. They get the penetration. They get to the quarterback quick. And that's a big sack down near the goal line.
This will be a field goal attempt from 37 yards out. Drives it through for the field goal.
There's nothing like being ahead in the football game, no matter how many points it is, because now you can manage it in a different way, even though it's early in this game, and you make the other team come after you.
The Seahawks are in shape now to return the kick. Godfrey's the one who brings him to the ground. Harvin's in the slot. First down at the 17. Lynch breaks the tackle. Lynch is tackled down.
It's always good for the quarterback to really do a good job faking the pass right before the draw play. Get the defensive lineman up the field, get the linebackers dropping back for pass, and there's an open gap that the running back took advantage of.
Second down and 5. They're going to get him here for a sack.
My gosh, you're talking about getting overpowered. I guess they were expecting a speed move. The right guard and right tackle are both pulled. They get run over and they give up a sack.
Third and forever. Has his man. That's a good tackle, and that's a quick three and out.
Jim, when you get in these situations, there's not much you can do. Third and long, not easy to pick up first downs in these type of situations.
It'll be Ryan back to punt. This punt will be returned, and that's a gain of 10. The defense comes out in the nickel. They'll hike it to him out of the shotgun. Throws to the right. Reaches out and grabs it. The Panthers get a first down.
Well, it was man-to-man coverage. Bad job by the defense. The defensive back so slow. No chance of keeping up with the wide receiver.
Newton has everybody split out wide for this snap. Dropping back now into the shotgun. Looking to the right side and throwing. And the tackle is made right around the 39-yard line.
You just can't expect your defensive backs to cover that long. And it's good coverage initially, but the quarterback had all day long, and sooner or later, these great wide receivers are going to get open.
They bring in the extra tight end. From the gun, Newton has it right on the sideline, inbounds.
Good job by the offense, getting another first down. You can tell by looking down on the field, the defense, hands on their knees. They are getting tired.
Time is coming up, but first we reach the 2-minute warning. Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time.
Newton in shotgun formation. Looks to his left. Great pass, great catch, great control.
Well, they complete the pass, Jim, but doesn't get the first down. Sooner or later, you got to throw one down the field.
Offense lines up here. The Panthers take it from the 23. And he's thrown to the ground.
Is there for the sack on the play. Loss of 3.
That's an excellent job by the defense. Just gets quick penetration in there, hits the quarterback, and gets the sack. That clock keeps moving. What a job by the defense in this situation.
Split backfield here. Third down and 10. And he's taken down once more for the sack.
The sack on the play. Loss of 10 on the play.
Well, the defense has got to be excited. Anytime on third down they make the play, they get pretty fired up. But when you sack a quarterback on third down, that is one happy and emotional defense right now.
This will be a 54-yard field goal attempt. an empty possession for the offense.
I think it was a risky decision to send him out there and kick this long field goal. They miss it, and look what they've done. They've given the other team's offense very good field position.
The defense comes out of the dime. The Seahawks have it at the 44. Makes the reception. That's a gain of six. The Seahawks are going to burn the first of their three timeouts right here.
That time the quarterback throws the drag route. It doesn't get a first down, but still it's a good decision by him. The throw was right on target, and it picked up solid yards.
That timeout might be very useful for the offense. They're now ready to go. Setting up now in the pistol. Nothing will drive a coach crazier than a false start penalty.
False start, offense. Still second down.
And Rice is lined up in the slot. Wilson standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. He's got the grab, and he's got the first. The Seahawks decide to take a timeout here, leaving them with only one. Offense ready to play after calling a timeout.
You can't play zone coverage against this quarterback. He knows it's zone, and he's going to find the open throwing lane, and he gets it done.
Split backfield here. First down at the 41. Gets it out for the completion. They're going to the hurry. Wilson from the shotgun. Sidney Rice hauls in that bullet pass.
How do you stop these wide receivers now? It's almost impossible with the rules of the game. Tight coverage. That time they have double coverage on him. It doesn't matter. The throw comes. They go up. They make the catch. All you can do is raise your arm and go, well, we did our best.
Offense getting set now following the timeout. If he makes it, the game is tied. And he converts here on the field goal try.
Well, nice job by the kicker that time, getting the tying field goal. And you love the kickers when they make it. And if they miss it, my gosh, you don't even want to look at them.
Steven Hauschka ready for the kickoff. And a touchback. Newton lines up in the pistol. First down at the 20. They'll run it. Here's the handoff. Rock for a loss on that play. And we'll be back to Charlotte after the break for the start of the third quarter. Let's find out the latest from the sideline. Danielle Bellini is there reporting.
I had a chance to quickly speak with Russell Wilson during halftime, and he was quick to thank the defense for keeping his team in the game. He said, "We have turned the ball over way too much, but our defense has played great and kept it close. We need to protect the ball in the second half."
Danielle, thank you very much. Now we'll go to the field. Hauschka will be sending this one down towards the end zone to get the second half started. That'll be a touchback, and the ball will be placed at the 20. Newton set in the pistol. The third quarter begins with this play. Thomas there to take him down.
Got to give a lot of credit to the defense. They were all over the run that time, and they only give up a short gain.
Cam Newton takes a look now from under center. Second down and 9. Still got it after the play action. Still not taken down.
Now, to be a running back in the NFL, you got to do more than one thing, and you got to be part of the pass game. That was a wonderful job catching the short pass and picking up all those extra yards.
And Williams is lined up as the single back. The Panthers from the 32. D'Angelo Williams. The ball is jarred loose. McDaniels there to make the tackle. What a lucky break this time. They fumble, but they recover it and maintain possession.
NFL teams, the offense, every single day they work with anybody that's going to handle the football. How to hold it. He didn't do a good job that time. That's why he fumbled.
He's setting up here. He's been sacked 4 times already. What a beating it has been for the quarterback. The Panthers will take the snap from the 40. That's a gain of 10.
Williams is able to show everybody why he should get the football more. Good job that time finding his way and picking up a first down.
First down and 10. Jonathan Stewart with the football. They have this one covered up, and it's going to set them back for a loss.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the offense that time on first down. Now the defense is in a good situation.
He's setting up here. He's been sacked four times already. What a beating it has been for the quarterback. Second and 11. And now they take the football onto the opponent's side of the field.
Well, you have defensive ends that like to go up the field and they think they're going to get to the quarterback. You know what you do to those kind of defensive ends? You run draw plays and screens underneath them. Take advantage of the fact that they're not reading their keys.
Cam Newton takes a look now from under center. The Panthers will take the snap from the 45. He's looking to the right here on this throw. He's tackled beyond the markers. It's a first down.
I think the best thing to say about that play, it's just it gained a few yards, so that's what you do. All plays don't score. Sometimes you just want to pick up a couple yards.
Nickel formation here for the defense. First down at the 38. Newton still has it. It's away from the stack. He stacked up at that point.
Teams in the NFL spend about 30-40% of their time all week long practicing plays in the red zone. So there's a lot they can do here. Let's see if they come up with something that works.
First down following the long play. Out of the shotgun. Trying to work that left side. Newton's off the mark there. Incomplete. Here's a look at the red zone statistics brought to you by Verizon. Nickel formation for the defense here. Second and goal from the 6. Williams got it on the handoff. Tackle's made, and that'll move the chains.
The offense is so close right here. They just need to show a little power and punch this in the end zone and get that touchdown.
Mounting a serious drive. Third and goal from, and he's across for the touchdown.
Well, the defense knew that they were probably going to see a run here in third and goal, and what do? It doesn't matter. They still get blown off the line of scrimmage by the offensive line. Nice job.
The Panthers for the extra point. Extra point was good. The Seahawks are set to return the kickoff. Tries to ward off a defender with a stiff arm. Miller's a tight end, but now shifted into the backfield. Here's the handoff to Marshawn Lynch. Lynch is tackled down.
What that run does, it just puts the offense in a good situation. So a good, positive run.
Baldwin's going to get set in the slot for this snap.
14.
Wilson from the shotgun. The defense gets the sack.
Well, the offense has just done a terrible job here today protecting the quarterback. And once again, the defense finds a way to get singled up, and a guy gets free and takes the quarterback down.
Quarterback coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a sixth time in this game. Going deep.
And there's a great catch.
Kaysen's in on the tackle.
The result of the play is a first down.
Well, I think we all know the situation here. It's a close game in the second half, and you're losing. But you pick up a first down, oh my gosh, that opens up many more possibilities, what you can do on the offensive side. Good job by the offense.
Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play. Lynch is taking the handoff. In on the stop.
Anytime your team is down, you're inside the other team's red zone, you look for one of your star players, your quarterback, wide receiver, or running back. They need to make a big play here.
Lynch is lined up in a single back formation. Second down and seven. He'll get it again. Picks up about two.
Hard to score a touchdown sometimes when you get in the red zone in the NFL. Why? Because the defense doesn't have to worry about passes down the field. The offense runs it. They are ready to get it done, and they do, and stop the offense for a short game.
He's setting up here. He's been sacked five times today. Really been beat up. Third and five. The defense gets a sack.
Well, that time the quarterback is sacked on the third down, and that's, of course, that's bad. But the good thing is he did not try to force the football down the field and get the turnover.
Hauschka set to attempt the field goal. No doubt about it. Put three on the board.
Well, this guy's a machine. Every time he gets a chance to go out there and kick a field goal, it is right down the middle. Good job by the offense. Good job by the kicker.
The Panthers are prepared to return the kickoff. Able to move past the 20 and brought down at the 23. Cam Newton takes a look now from under center. 180. Midway into the third.
Number 92 makes the sack on the play. Loss of three.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the first down play that time by the offense, and now they have a good situation.
Cam Newton will take the snap out of the gun. Out of the shotgun formation. With two hands, he has it. And that's McDaniel in on the stop.
Well, they talk about it's third down league. You got to pick up third downs to have success and win football games. Good play call, good pass, good catch. Now it's third and short. I like the offense's chances.
Quarterback coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a sixth time in this game.
False start, offense. Still third down.
Stewart lined up in the backfield.
Third
and nine. Throws to the right. Got the completion. And they tackle him there at the 34.
That's what you want to do. Get a first down while you're on top and keep that clock moving and just controlling the football game. Good job by the offense managing things so far here today.
He's setting up here. He's been sacked five times today. Really been beat up. He's tackled right at the 36.
Nice job that time by the defense. They were ready for the run. Nowhere for the running back to go. And they stopped him for a short gain.
The Panthers snap it at the 36. Hills able to read that play and make the hit.
Well, when you have good team speed on the defensive side, you can make plays just like this. You can get it in the backfield and tackle the running back for a loss.
The Panthers will take the snap from the 35. And here's the throw. Cam Newton throws it down the field. And that's Thomas, who almost had the pick.
Well, the defense is happy to get off the field. They stopped the third down try by the offense, but they're upset because they had a chance for the turnover, and they dropped a sure interception.
All set to punt here. Harvin will return the punt. And they are all over Harvin. Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. Wilson's going to take the snap from the shotgun. And he's tackled just 2 yards short of a first down. Wilson's lining up in the pistol. Second down and two. Lynch, he's tackled beyond the markers. It's a first down.
Big first down by the offense that time. Here in the second half, they're losing a close game, and you get that first down, it just gives you confidence, it opens up the playbook, and it just gives you a better chance of going down the field and getting the score.
Marshawn Lynch is in the backfield. First and 10. They'll go draw. He is brought down at the 49-yard line.
Yeah, the draw play, it's been around forever, and it is still a valuable asset to all offenses. Make the defense think pass. You hand it off, you get them retreating, and you can pick up a few extra yards.
Wilson's going to be in the pistol here. Second and three. Miller's got the catch and the first.
Number three with the completion.
The Seahawks, good job that time moving the chains, picking up that first down. And, Jim, of course, there's no time to panic in a situation like this. I think they know that. It's in the second half. You're down just a few points. Just keep looking for ways to get another first down, and that'll serve your team well.
On this passing down, the defense comes out in the nickel. Now first and 10. Throw to the left. Wilson sends it to Rice. Oh, we've got an injured player on the field.
Always hard to guess what the injury is, but and don't like to speculate, but I think it's pretty apparent. It's an upper body injury. We'll let you know when we find out. A lot of times you look at the drag route and you think that's the safety valve. You know what? It is. The quarterback is always taught to look down the field. If there's nobody open, throw it to the drag route coming across the field. That time they did it, it's just short of getting the first down.
And he's forced to the ground.
Well, that's a sign of a good defense. When you can sack the quarterback, when you're just rushing the defensive lineman, you don't need any tricks, you don't need any blitzes. Man, that's talent.
Offense lines up here.
Third and five.
They've got him again.
And Smith with a shot on the play. 3 yard loss on the play.
We got to give that defensive front a lot of credit, man. They are pushing, they're getting after it. They know it's probably going to be a pass on third down, and they get back to the quarterback and take him down.
The Seahawks getting set to attempt the field goal. The field goal attempt is good. It's good.
Well, when you get points, it's never a bad thing. That is for sure. Good job by the field goal kicker that time. Nice job by the offense moving the football down the field.
Steven Hauschka ready for the kickoff. And he's tackled just past the 20. We'll mark it at the 22-yard line. Split backfield here. First and 10.
Williams handed the football. And that's a big time tackle that keeps them 3 yards short of the first down marker.
Power running. A lot of teams in this league don't even do it anymore. This team, they can power it up in there and pick up those tough yards.
Offense lines up here. Second down, 3 for the first. And this is dropped.
When you see a receiver drop a pass, it does go through the quarterback's mind. Well, he's a good player, and I want to keep his confidence level up, and I want to keep him into the game. So when you get a chance, you throw him another football so he can make that catch and get right back in rhythm.
The Panthers have it at the 29. Williams is going to secure the handoff. The officials can't tell for certain if it's a first down, so they'll measure for this one. They measure and they rule it a first down.
34. A lot of people talk about time of possession. Sometimes it's overblown, but in a situation like this, where you're winning a close game in the second half, you want to control the tempo, control the clock, keep getting those first downs.
Nothing there as this goes for a loss of two.
Got to give the defense some credit. On first down, there's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play, and they stopped it.
And Williams is lined up directly behind the quarterback here. The Panthers will take the snap from the 30.
And Williams,
and he's going to be tackled right around the 31-yard line.
Interesting situation here for the offense. They got a lead here in the second half, but it's third and long. And you always like to say, the football is in the hands of the quarterback, so he has to be smart. If he tries to force it down the field, I do not like his chances.
The Seahawks defense now is going to go nickel. Cam Newton takes it from the shotgun. And he's taken down. That wraps up the third quarter here in downtown Charlotte. We'll be back in just a moment for the start of the fourth. Minutes to go. Welcome to the fourth quarter. The punter awaits the snap. Harvin's going to take this one from the 24. Gains 13. Miller's a tight end, but lined up in the backfield for this play. Final quarter underway now with this snap. Taken down just 2 yards short of the first.
Well, that was a nice job by the offense. It just puts them in a better position to pick up third down. Nice little throw and catch.
It's a dime look for the defense on this play. The Seahawks have it at the 44. Looking to the right side and throwing. And he races out of bounds at that point.
Quarterback should have never thrown at that time. Even though he completes the pass, he should have seen the defense was right there. A loss of a couple yards.
The Seahawks come out with a split backfield. Third and four. He's brought down at the 46. This will come down to a chain link. The chains don't lie. It's short of the first.
Number three gets the call.
How we do, D? How we do?
The Seahawks line up, split backfield. Here's the handoff to Marshawn Lynch. They'll mark him at the 46.
Well, I think we all know the situation here. It's a close game in the second half, and you're losing, but you pick up a first down. Oh, my gosh. That opens up many more possibilities, what you can do on the offensive side. Good job by the offense.
Miller's moved away from the tight end position to now a receiver in the slot. Pulls it in.
Yeah, it's not quite a first down, but a good read, good throw, good catch. Well, a lot of good there, isn't it, Jim? But nice job by the offense. Now they got second and short. Look out. Who knows what the next play is going to be.
Comes out in the pistol. Second down and two. He's got a little bit of daylight here. There's a flag right there.
Personal foul. Face mask. Defense.
Grabbing the face mask. We see it almost once a week, and here it happens again.
Well, a lot of times these defenders, I'll give them a, you know, a little slack because they're running so fast. They're trying to tackle some tremendous athletes in open space, and sometimes accidentally you're going to grab the face mask.
That was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up. Drop back, shotgun formation. Underneath and incomplete that time. Russell Wilson has it under center. Second down and 10. They're going to get him here for a sack.
Well, the right side, Jim, the right tackle and the right guard. They look confused. They don't know what to do, so they just get run over, and the quarterback falls down.
Receiver. Wilson's gonna take it from the gun. Makes the catch in the open field.
Big first down by the offense that time. Here in the second half, they're losing a close game, and you get that first down, it just gives you confidence, it opens up the playbook, and it just gives you a better chance of going down the field and getting the score.
Let's see how they back up the big play here. Flag is out.
False start. Offense. Still first down.
First and goal. They'll run it here. Davison's an animal on that play. The long drive continues. Gets the handle here. Runs to daylight for the touchdown.
Good job on that touchdown. That puts them ahead, and it's always, of course, better to be ahead than behind.
Is going to take the handoff now.
They will not find a way into the end zone, so they'll only get 6 points out of the trip. The Panthers are prepared to return the kickoff. The tackle's made right around the 25-yard line. The defense comes out in the nickel. The Panthers will take the snap from the 25. Can't find the target on the pass underneath. Well, the quarterback's hurried on the play, and he throws an incompletion.
The QB had no chance, Jim, that time. No chance. The offensive line just has to keep the defenders off the quarterback a little longer.
Second and 10. Catch made.
This quarterback is one of the best game managers in the league. He never forces the issue. That time, nobody opened deep down the field. He gets a short completion, and now he has a third and manageable situation to deal with.
Williams lined up now as the running back behind the quarterback. That's a false start.
False start, offense. Still third down.
Third and 9. That's been the story of this game. Another third down conversion to move the chains.
The Panthers just picked up a big first down that time, Jim. When you're down by a few points in the second half, every first down is crucial. Nice job that time by the offense.
Hey, hey.
This play set up by the long gainer. He'll fire it out to the left. Should have had it, but the hit knocked it out.
You got to try to avoid this as a quarterback. Don't throw off that back foot unless you have to. When you do, there's just no way you're going to be as good if you had good balance. That time the throw's off the mark.
Williams is in the backfield. Newton's back in shotgun formation. The Panthers now move the chains.
The Panthers look pretty confident out there on the field, don't they? And they're very calm, and they should be. That first down, they're right in this game. Down a couple points here in the second half. Don't look down the field for that big play. Just keep marching.
Benjamin's a receiver in the slot. First down and 10. He's looking to the right here on this throw. He's brought down.
Well, I think we all know the situation here. It's a close game in the second half, and you're losing, but you pick up a first down. Oh, my gosh. That opens up many more possibilities, what you can do on the offensive side. Good job by the offense.
Avant in the slot. First down at the 19. Hand off for about 4.
Number 34 on the carry. Gain of 4 on the play.
Second down and 6. Handoff to Jonathan Stewart. They tackle him for a loss.
How about the defensive line? Getting that penetration, getting off the football at the snap, and getting it done, getting in the backfield and making that tackle.
Dropping back 3. Picks up 8 here.
Big first down by the offense that time. Here in the second half, they're losing a close game, and you get that first down, it just gives you confidence, it opens up the playbook, and it just gives you a better chance of going down the field and getting the score.
And goal from the 8. D'Angelo Williams. Man, a run right up the middle. Picked up a couple that time.
Some good play calls so far in this drive by the offensive coordinator. His team is down, but they are marching down the field.
play after play after play here on this drive. Second and goal from the 6. Hat touchdown.
Well, when your offense goes out there and scores a touchdown to put you ahead, it's got to give a big lift to the defense. They got to get excited and go out there and hold that lead.
Throws to the right. So put down a touchdown and a two-point conversion on that occasion.
Yeah, good job by the offense. They executed the play perfectly, and they got in the end zone, like you said, and got that 2 points.
The Seahawks are in shape now to return the kick. Touchback now as the ball comes out to the 20. Miller's playing out of position in the backfield here. First down at the 20. And he's thrown to the ground.
Makes the sack. Loss of 6.
There's nothing worse to a quarterback than having an offensive lineman getting driven back in his way. That time, the right side of the line collapses, and it leads to a sack of the QB.
They've come out in the dime package. Wilson's got it in the gun. Ball's thrown incomplete. Great coverage there by the defense.
When you get in a situation like this as a quarterback, it's in the second half, it's third and long, you're losing a close game, it's up to you to make the right decision. Don't force the issue. If it's not there, throw it short or throw it away.
Offense lines up here. Russell Wilson will take it from the gun. And they sack him on third down, and they force the quick 3-and-out.
Well, the defense has got to be excited. Anytime on third down they make the play, they get pretty fired up. But when you sack a quarterback on third down, that is one happy and emotional defense right now.
John Ryan will be called on to send this one down the field.
And the punt is dead at the 42-yard line.
For this play, they'll go with 2 tight ends. First down at the 42. The defense gets the sack.
Takes the sack on the play. Loss of 3.
Hard to get these hits against quarterbacks now, these blindside hits, because everybody's worried about getting hit as a quarterback, the protections, all the smart things they do, getting rid of the football fast. But they couldn't stop at that time. Big hit.
It's Williams in the backfield. The Panthers have it at the 39. They're setting up screen. Sherman's there to make the tackle.
Great situation to be in for the defense right here. It's third long, and even though their team is losing the game, you can get after the quarterback and hope you can find a way to force a turnover.
From the gun, Newton has his target. The tackle is made, and that's a three and out series for the offense.
Defensive coordinators love this situation, don't they? Third and long, they can do just about anything, and it's going to work, and they stop the offense that time.
The Panthers have to punt the football. They'll take it at the 20. Rice is lined up in the slot. First and 10. The Seahawks get a first down.
Number three, close complete.
The Seahawks did a good job that time picking up the first down. Let's look at the situation. You're behind just by a few points in the second half. You keep looking to pick up those first downs, and, you know, you get enough of them. What does it do? Pretty simple. It leads to a score.
Lynch is in the backfield. The Seahawks from the 37 out to the left. Gets it out for the completion.
When you run that drag route across the field, it is not as easy as it looks. You're running fast. You have to catch the football right in stride, and you cannot see what's in front of you.
Loading up with extra defensive backs in the dime. The Seahawks will take the snap from the 40. Set up screen. And he's tackled down after picking up the first.
Well, I think we all know the situation here. It's a close game in the second half, and you're losing. But you pick up a first down. Oh, my gosh. That opens up many more possibilities, what you can do on the offensive side. Good job by the offense.
From the gun, Russell Wilson ready for the snap.
Now first and 10. Reaches out and snatches it. Now they take the football onto the opponent's side of the field.
That's a good job by the quarterback. He read the defense, nothing open deep, so he throws it short, and it puts him in great position for a second down play call.
Marshawn Lynch is in the backfield. They try to convince them otherwise, but that's a false start on the offense.
False start, offense. Still second down.
Two tight ends on the field here. Second down and 8. The defense gets a sack.
Number 95 records the sack on the play. 3-yard loss on the play.
There is nothing worse for a quarterback than have the pocket collapse. And that time it collapsed on his left side. There's nothing he can do, and he goes down for the sack.
Time is running out. The defense knows it's playing with the lead, but doing whatever it can to just try to run out the clock. And they deck the quarterback.
Well, that time the quarterback is sacked on the third down, and that's, of course, that's bad. But the good thing is he did not try to force the football down the field and get the turnover.
They're in punting formation. Brought down at the 38. The clock's really become a factor here, and the defense knows it has to get off the field as soon as possible to give the team a chance. And they bring him down at the 44-yard line.
Good job that time by the offense. Power run gets him a few yards.
2 minutes to go before this one's in the books. Williams is in the backfield. Second down, 4 to go. Williams got it on the handoff. Met by Thomas. No surprise, they immediately call the timeout. Everybody's back out on the field now after that defensive timeout.
the jumbo set on the field. Third down and one, trying to plow ahead. Tackle's made, and the first down is picked up.
They call for the timeout to stop the clock. After that defensive timeout, we're ready for action.
Even though the defense knows you're probably going to run the football, it's third and short. If you run hard, all you need is a little bit of a lane. We see it there, able to get the first down.
Newton lines up in the pistol. First down at the 50. Another handoff right back to him. That's a gain of only a yard. That's a timeout call.
1 yard gain on the play.
Following that timeout, defense back out on the field.
Williams is a dangerous runner when you give him room to run, but there is no room this time. What a job by the defense. They bottle him up for a short gain.
Offense lines up here.
Second and nine.
Gets it again.
And he's taken down, but not until he picks up the first.
Williams is a guy, anytime he gets a chance to get into secondary and make a big play, he thinks he's going to take it for a touchdown. Not this time. It's a big run, but still well done.
An extra tight end on the field for this one. First down at the 37. Again, they'll lean on him. Meebane's there to take it down.
Well, even though they have a lead here, it's late in the fourth quarter. You still got to be unpredictable. Keep the defense on edge. As I always say, make the defense react and not attack. So make them guess what plays you're going to run.
It's a two tight end formation.
Here we go.
Takes the knee. There it is. The game has come to an end. It was a good one throughout. Hotly contested right down to the wire. stay tuned for the highlights and GMC Never Say Never moment brought to you by EA Sports. It's been a game we'll always remember. Jim Nantz, Phil Simms, so glad to bring it to you.